Here are a few things you need to know about the 2010 Jaguar XFR right off the bat. 1. It's got a supercharged 5-liter V8 good for 510 horsepower. 2. It's quicker than a BMW M5. And 3. It sounds incredible. Behind the Jag's impressive bark is a substantial bite. Not only can it smoke an M5, it's also just as quick from 0 to 60 as a C63 AMG. When it comes to high-performance sedans, only Cadillac's CTS-V tops the XFR, and even then, not by much. Stopping power is also impressive. The Jag comes to a stop from 60 miles per hour in just 108 feet. When it comes time to conquer the slalom, the XFR trails some of its competitors. Still, 65.5 miles per hour is nothing to be ashamed of. Yet the XFR doesn't have a rock-hard ride like some performance sedans. Instead, it delivers excellent handling along with a composed ride, and that's right in line with what you'd expect from a Jaguar. The interior also meets even demanding expectations. The cabin is well-trimmed and comfortable, and it looks and feels special. The seats are very comfortable with enough support to handle aggressive driving. Low points include a clunky navigation interface and some bits that are so shiny they're distracting. There's no denying the 2010 Jaguar XFR's performance credentials, but it delivers that performance without the usual compromises in luxury and comfort.